down the left mouse button and drag it to any of the four sides of your desktop. Here we take a look at it on the right side in Windows. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support.